Friday, a discipline hearing for an Indianapolis doctor who provided an abortion to a 10-year-old rape victim from Ohio. The Medical Licensing Board is set to hear allegations against Dr. Caitlin Bernard. It comes after Attorney General Todd Rokita accused Bernard of violating state law by not reporting the abuse to the proper authorities. Bernard and her attorneys maintain she did follow the correct protocol.